Along is part 18 of Little Hope.
The woman who looks like me. What did she do to be taken like that?
Not a great omen for sure. But nothing's gonna happen to you. I'll make sure of that.
Get over here. This is impossible. I know those markings.
How?
This is my old tire swing. Look, here, see?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay.
It's not okay. You don't get it. See these stars? I painted them onto this tire with my dad when I was 10 years old.
You sure?
Hell yes, I'm sure. This is my tire swing. How come it's out here?
Can't be. Just looks the same. Just a coincidence.
Can you listen to what I'm saying here? This town knows me.
Hey, look at me. Look at me. We're getting through this, okay? Together.
Oh, hello.
Doing. You must help me. I beg you. Please help me before it is too late.
Only the Almighty can forgive your sin. That is your only hope of salvation.
Listen to me. I have committed no sin. The puppet I am condemned for is a child's plaything. Nothing more. I swear it.
The sickness you brought into our midst must be purged. To free all of us and you from evil.
No, what? Well,
pray for all for you to save the soul of this, our sister Tabitha, who has been led astray by the devil. And do with it as you will. Nothing bad's gonna happen to you. I'll make sure of that.
Thanks.
I'm glad you're here. Let's keep on going to the church. That's likely where the rest are.
Yeah, sure, I guess.
Black Cat.
Feels like we're being followed.
We are being followed.
Hey! Get the fuck out of here!
Back the fuck off, will you? Oh crap, what the fuck is that?
Move! Run!
We run. That thing's slow. No. Ah. What do you mean blocked? Ah. How is it keeping up? You can't see them.
Where's Angela?
She didn't make it. Nothing we could do.
You're kidding me?
No, and we have to keep that thing outside or we'll be joining her.
Fuck.
Look for ways in and out of here. Close them all off. Shit! Come on, we need a barricade here.
No, fuck off.
I'm real sorry, but I can't open this door.
Shutting people out don't help. And believe me, I know.
Wait, what do you mean?
I shut out the whole goddamn world. Instead, I chose to look inside a bottle. Not a life for a man or beast.
I've been stuck in this town so long, I don't know what to do next.
That's two of us, man. I'll go get help.
That's a bad idea. There's nothing out there can help us. That thing's out there. It's toying with us. Doesn't feel right.
Okay, it was that or risk all of us getting killed.
Thank you for watching Part 18, I'll see you in Part 19.